Now it's time for show and tell on Noggin.
Come back here, Hoobie Cam. Oh, you're so much harder to control without Groove and Ivor. This way. Hoobadoop! Hoobadoop! Hoobadoop!
Oh, Hoobadoop, Tula. Can I help?
Yes, I need to talk to the tiddly poops, but I can't get them to notice me.
Don't worry, I'll do it.
Oh! Hey.
It's Tula! Hoobadoop, Tula!
This whistle is really hoobacious. Could you blow it again? What's your name?
Perry.
Perry! Could you blow it again, please? Please? Oh! Hoob! Hoob! Hooray! It's a whistle that both Hoobs and Tiddlypeeps can hear. It's just what we've been looking for. When you blow it, it makes a loud noise. I don't suppose you've got another one, have you?
I've got one.
Oh, thank you so much. I'm sure to get noticed when I blow this. Must go now. Hoobadoodle-doo!
Hoobadoodle-doo!